I'm saving that. Well, makes sense now. Save it on the top one. Now. Maybe we can both move it? Oh, I guess he can. Sweet. Grieving bride. Grieving groom. See, now I really don't want to get close to those hands, so let's just keep going. Oh, hey, another save. And there's Gary. Painting of a copy. Idea. But I'm not going to touch them. Painting of a girl. Painting of some large eyes. Snake. Painting of some scenery. There's another door. And this is flowers. Flowers are nice. Give me their flowers and I'll let you through. No. No. Yeah, yeah, you just want it for absolutely no good reason. Huh, this. Oh. Uh oh. Puzzled. Okay. Hey, that's for the one eyeball on the ground, isn't it? Sweet. Alright, let's go give him his eyeball. Or fix his eye. Use eye drop. There we go. Huh? Thank you, eyeball. Red glass ball. Can I? Sweet. Right on the back of the frame. Behind the big tree. Okay. That must have something of relevance to do with this room. Come along, Gary. Let's go. Freak you out some more. Okay. Course seems to be fairly set in their ways. If I'm careful and they don't see me, then we should be good. Go straight south from the red paint. But there's a lot of red paint. Predicament. Can I? Okay. Nope. 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 You saw nothing. You go back. Crap. Am I getting trapped? I'm getting trapped. No. Go away. Go away. Go away. Shoot. Do you like mazes? Yes. Okay, so the paint actually has no relevance to it. There's a trick to solving mazes. Hug the right side and you'll eventually reach the end. Ugh. I'm trying, guy. I'm trying. Oh, crap. Okay. Nope, 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 nope. Can I? Press it. Yes. There's a sound from outside. Okay. Got it. Got it. Okay. Sweet. That worked. Yeah, I don't want to go touching any of them. Feeling. I'm supposed to mess with the tree, though. Yeah. Okay. That's all I need from here, I believe. So. Oh. That's what these are for. No. Oh, hey. Now I could get him to smell these flowers instead. And he won't eat my roses. There you go, crazy. Creepy dolls. Just keep going. Oh, no. Really? Okay. No. 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 Not cool. Not cool. That's locked. Not cool. Something's in there. How many more of these are? What are you? The hangman. Okay. Inspect the face. Creepy. Indeed. 5629. 5629. I'm gonna remember that. 5629. 5629. 5629. How many paintings of women are in this room? What? Okay. 5629. Open. Nothing happened. That was the. That was it, though. That was it. That was the one, right? That's locked. Not fun. Not fun at all. Yeah, 5629, and I am being. Six, two, nine, five. Okay. 6295. 6295. 6295. Yes. Okay. Huh? No. Okay. Maybe I can move this out. No, I can't. Dang it. Maybe I can move it. Here. Yeah? Yeah? Does that work? Maybe it doesn't. Dang it. I'm gonna need to get into this other room. How many paintings of beans. I don't know. I have to count. Ah, great. There's more than one. So, 1, 2, 3. I'm going to save this. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and now she's guarding the door. Go away. Go away. No, go away. 12, 12, 12. It's a lot. Nothing happened. Okay, no, dang it. Well, they're fairly slow moving, so maybe I have to count them too. So if that's the case, that's 14. Okay, go back around. Ow! Okay, 14. Yes. Facebook, yes indeed. Please do not touch the displays. If by any chance you damage any exhibits, you will be compensated. Maybe? Please do not touch the displays. Okay. So, I have to break this. Right? How do I break it? Hang on a sec. There's another room over here that I didn't go into, so maybe I can go into it. It's locked, of course it is. Suppose this one is locked too. Okay. Okay. This is able to be moved around for a reason. This reason, what is it? Maybe I can check that bookcase over there. I didn't check that. Maybe that holds some clues. Wonderful days. Okay. There's some water in the base. Still missing letters. Something in it. This is the only red one that has yet to actually start coming alive, which will probably change. Am I supposed to have something? You know, there was only one with a tux here. Maybe I'm supposed to check him out. Okay, nothing. 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 Dang it. Okay. There's something. Something, something, something. Just break it in your hands. Okay. your presence. There must be something. There must be something. Here. 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 Maybe. Am I supposed to be checking this every time I move it? Okay. Clearly I'm stuck again. With no way figuring it out. Is there anything out of these dolls? One of these dolls. Maybe these have something in them? Maybe? Doesn't even bring up a description, so I imagine not. Okay, so this is the only place. And there should be something. I'm not supposed to break it, but that just means that I do have to break it, so it's locked. And this is a statue. Alright. And I can't get in there. Can't get in there. Answered both of the riddles for the doors. Yet, can I? No. And usually it brings up if I can do anything right. Push it. Push it, push it, push it. Push it, push it, push it, push it, push it. Dang it. Okay, I'm stuck. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. So, in this sense, I think I'm just gonna have to leave it here. So, next time, hopefully I will have this figured out. So, until next time, guys.